Hello friends, welcome back to JP Study Corner. Today we are going to see topmost 50 important GK questions about India. What is the name of our country? Answer: India. What is the capital of our country? Answer: New Delhi. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? Answer: Jawaharlal Nehru. Who is the current Prime Minister of India? Answer: Narendra Modi. What is the official language of India? Answer: Hindi and English. Who is the father of our nation? Answer: Mahatma Gandhi. Who was the first woman Prime Minister of India? Answer: Indira Gandhi. Who is the first citizen of India? Answer: President. When we celebrate Independence Day? Answer: 15th August. Which is the largest state in India? Answer: Rajasthan. What is the official name of India? Answer: Republic of India. Which state is known as India's Spice Garden? Answer: Kerala. What is the name of the Indian currency? Answer: Indian rupee. The smallest state in India? Answer: Goa. National motto of India? Answer: Satyameva Jayate. Name the first Indian to win Nobel Prize. Answer: Rabindranath Tagore. Which Indian state has the largest population? Answer: Uttar Pradesh. Who wrote the Indian national anthem? Answer: Rabindranath Tagore. Who was the first president of India? Answer: Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Who has the highest authority in India? Answer: The president. Who was the first deputy president of India? Answer: Sardar Vallabhai Patel. National anthem of India? Answer: Janagana Mana. Which one is the highest mountain peak in India? Answer: Kanchenjunga. When Republic Day celebrated in India? Answer: 26th January. What is the national flag of India? Answer: Tiranga. Who is the current president of India? Answer: Mr. Ramnath Kovind. What is national song of India? Vande Mataram. How many states are there in India? Answer: 28 states. How many union territories are there in India? Answer: 8 territories. When Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated? Answer: 2nd October. Which is the financial capital of India? Answer: Mumbai. What is the name of first Indian missile? Answer: Prithvi. Which festival is known as Festival of Colors? Answer: Holi. Which city is known as cultural capital of India? Answer, Kolkata. Who is known as the father of the Indian Constitution? Answer, Dr. Ambedkar. Which city is known as the Manchester of South India? Answer, Coimbatore. First woman governor of India? Answer, Sarojini Naidu. Which state in India has highest literacy rate? Answer, Kerala. What is the name of first Indian airline? Answer, Tata Airlines. Which is the busiest airport in India? Answer, Indira Gandhi International Airport. Which is the tallest statue in India? Answer, Statue of Unity. Which is the longest river flowing in India? Answer, River Ganga. Which is the longest beach in India? Answer, Marina Beach. Which city is known as the Garden City of India? Answer, Bangalore. Who was the first female IPS officer in India? Answer, Kiran Bedi. How many spokes are there in national flag of India? Answer, 24 spokes. Who is the second citizen of India? Answer, Vice President. First Bank of India? Answer, Bank of Hindustan. Who was the last Viceroy of India? Answer, Lord Mountbatten. Who is called the Nightingale of India? Answer, Sarojini Naidu. Hope you all like this video. Please, if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.